Alan Shepard Jr. was the first American astronaut to go into space. On May 5, 1961, Shepard piloted the Freedom 7 spacecraft on a 15-minute suborbital flight, becoming the first American to travel into space. As he waited for the launch, Shepard famously quipped, "Dear Lord, please don't let me screw this up."